introduce to you the single roller CNC metal spinning machine, WLL SRS450. This machine is especially for the light duty works, such as lampshade, kitchen wheels, and so on. Today, I'm going to show you one of our domestic customers for the lampshade, which is around 2 hour drive from our factory. At the beginning, they purchased 2 sets of machine for the trial order, and in the past 2 years, they totally get around 160 sets of machines from our factory. Now we are on the way to one of their branch factories, and they have around 70 sets of machines in their factory. Now let's go! Arrived in our customer's factory. Follow me and I will show you how our machine works. Now we come to the showroom. Let's check inside. There are various sizes of lampshades. All these products are manufactured by our CNC metal spinning machine. And after the spinning, they will do some coating to make the appearance more beautiful. Workshop.
As we can see, there are so many finished products ready to dispatch. And they told me that all these products are exported to South America. And here we come to the production workshop. You will see there are total around 70 sets machines inside. Let's go and check. Check this way. This is the raw material. And here is the finished product. Now let's see how they make this lampshade. This is the Holston brand single roller CNC metal spinning machine, model WLL SRS450. On this machine, they add the punching function. Now let's take a view of their workshop. Follow me. for visiting this lampshade factory with Hoster Machinery. If you want to know more information about our products, welcome to visit our website www.hoster.cc. Thank you for your watching.